So the first possibility, or the first choice, is reusing a local implementation. So let's say that the developer has access to a local implementation of a class called account, and she then takes that class account and derives and extends it to create public methods in the API bank account and creates a bank account implementation. So she started with a local implementation of a class account and extended it to implement the bank account. Now, this bank account service that has been created, she has to make that visible outside in the network so that any client can access it. So this is where she uses the built-in class available in the distributed object model of Java called the remote interface. And what she does is, using that built-in remote class that's available in the distributed object model of Java, she makes the methods in the bank account class that she created visible on the network. As a result of this, so now she has created this interface derived from the remote interface. She has created this interface for her bank account object. And so this interface becomes now publicly available for anyone to access. So clients on the network can have access to this interface bank account. Now she instantiates this bank account implementation. What happens when the bank account implementation is actually instantiated? The location of the bank account implementation object, the instantiation that she has done, is not visible to the client. All that is visible to the client is the interface. The actual location of the object is not something that is visible to the client. And therefore, the implementer has to do the heavy lifting of finding a way to make the location of the service visible to the clients on the network. So in the first choice, all that we used was the built-in class in the distributed object model of Java, which is a remote interface, to publish the interface for a facility that we created, in this case, the bank account and the methods in it. And once we publish it, that interface is available because we derived it from the remote interface. The specific interface, bank account interface, is available for any client on the network. However, when we instantiate the object, the location of the object where that service is available is not something that is readily visible to the client, and so the heavy lifting has to be done by the implementer to make that object that has been instantiated visible on the network.